Son had his first soccer game today, and it was really exciting. I never have gotten to like go to a small child's soccer sport before, so it was very cool. It's like they're little adults, they're like miniature adults, just running, kicking. I was thinking it's gotta be such a great movie because there's so many great actors that are new actors and like older actors that are part of like really amazing pieces. So I thought it has to be super good, but the reviews are like not there. They're just like, no girl, it's not good. So if you've seen it, let me know. Did you like it? Was it cool? Was it actually scary? Was it funny? Was it just like embarrassing? They should have never even redid it. Like, let me know if you've seen it. But yeah, I'm thinking of going to the drive-ins to see it. Because I am just like not trying to get sick again. As you guys know, I was pretty sick last. still like keeping my distance from everybody, so I'm thinking to see it in the drive-ins. And it's less expensive at the drive-ins as well. So if you guys never tried the drive-ins, you should try it because you literally just sit in your car and it's pretty cool. I know a lot of states don't have drive-ins because it's too cold or something like that. I live in California, so everywhere has like drive-in movie theaters. You pretty much take your car and you pay like less than $10 to get in, and you like switch your radio station to their radio station, and then you can hear the movie as loud as you want, like, because you're in control of the radio. And then you can get out of your car and like bring chairs, sleeping bags, or whatever. And then when the movie's done, like, you just drive off. You don't have to like go walk anywhere. But the drive-in does have like a snack bar, so you can like get popcorn, soda. There's a restroom. It's got everything. But I know a lot of states don't have movie theaters because it's just too cold in different states. But over here, the weather is always like 70 degrees, so it's like perfect to like do outdoor activities like that. Especially in the summer, we have pop-up like movie theaters, picnic movie theaters at the park for mostly kids, where you could just go around like 6:30 when the sun's setting, and then the movies will start and they'll be like Disney movies, and you just, you go and you grab a picnic blanket and all that. Really fun stuff. Really affordable as well. But let me know if you guys have ever been to a movie theater. Not a movie theater, a drive-in. A drive-in movie theater, so let me know what you guys thought, or if you went on vacation to a drive-in, what you thought of it. Some people really love it and some people don't like it at all.